Everybody, thank you so much for coming out tonight. We've got quite a packed house, it's looking like, and we need some room in the back corners of the auditorium for students to sit. Those rows were roped off. We've got some empty seats up throughout. I know it's going to get cozy, but I am please going to ask everybody, slide towards the center so we can make room. We've got a whole bunch of people standing in the back. We need to make room. If you're in the back corners, if you could come on down and try to fill in up here so that we can make space for our performers back there. Thank you so much. We'll get started in just a few minutes.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Governor Mifflin High School Auditorium. So that all of our patrons can enjoy the show to its fullest, we ask that you observe the following rules. There is no food or drink in the auditorium. Please turn off all cell phones. Please enter and exit the auditorium during applause only. There is no flash photography. There is no standing in the aisles due to performers moving in the aisles and per order of the fire marshal. Thank you for coming, and we hope you enjoy the performance.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, and welcome to the 2017 Choral Winter Concert at Governor Mifflin High School. We've got a packed house tonight. Oh my goodness, this is incredible. I see a bunch of adults standing in the back, and I don't want that. So, students, especially if you're an ambassador, or especially if you're a new arrangement, they're gonna be coming up soon anyways, can we please make some seats now that we're, you guys listen to me, thank you for filling up here, but we need even more. So if we could make some students for those adults in the back, make room for them, come on in. We don't want you standing for the whole concert. We hope you enjoy. That was Omanium Mysterium, a Renaissance motet from the 1600s in Latin. You're gonna be hearing a bunch of different languages here tonight. So let's see, what's coming up next? Got my notes here. Next up is going to be This Christmas, a jazzy arrangement. I'm gonna try to keep my talking to a minimum tonight because we've got a lot of great music for you, and I'm gonna let the music do the talking for itself. So this is This Christmas.
Da-ba-doo-da-da-ba-da-da-da-da. Da-ba-doo-da-da-ba-da-da-da-da.
I would like to give a huge thank you to our fabulous orchestra director, Mr. Leonowitz. And as they walk off, his wonderful string quintet. This group rehearses Monday mornings at 6:45 a.m. They come in for the love of music, and they work together, and I'm so thankful. This summer, I was looking at this piece I really wanted to do, and I said, Mr. Leonowitz, what do you think about, actually, I said Jake, I call him Jake, I don't call him Mr. Leonowitz. I said, Jake, what do you think about this piece? Do you think you could devote some rehearsal time to it? He's like, yeah, of course, we'll come play on the choir concert, so thank you. You will actually hear more from them later in the concert. A few of them will be joining us for a concert choir piece as well. So that's how I found out they meet Monday mornings at 6:45. I came in for a couple of those. I said, I don't know how you do that. So anyways, we now go a cappella for The Winter's Night.
So, do you want to announce what song we're doing? Because it makes sense if you do that.
I wasn't planning on talking now. The next song we're singing is Taylor the Latte Boy.
So, every day during rehearsal, when we rehearse this song, Mr. A always tells us that we need to enhance our inner white girl. But hold on. Hold on. But I think all of New Arrangement can agree that the biggest white girl out of all of us would be Mr. A. So we decided we would get you your own white girl drink and your favorite. Chai tea latte. If you were wondering why Mr. Cassano randomly asked you one day, on the side of it says, Keith the Latte Boy. That's why. We've been playing this for a while.
It has to be the full sugar version. My wife tried to get me to drink the low sugar. It was not very tasty. I tried.
There's a boy who works at Starbucks who is very inspirational. He is very inspirational because of many things. I come in at 8:11 and he smiles and says, how are you? And when he smiles and says, how are you? I could swear my heart grows wings. So today at 8:11, I decided I should meet him. I decided I should meet him in a proper formal way. I come in at 8:11 and he smiles and says, how are you? I said, fine, and my name's Megan. And he softly answered, hey. I said, hi, my name is Megan, and thank you for the extra fall. And he said his name was Taylor, which provides the inspiration for this poem.
And I like to get my nerve up and recite my poem musical. He would like the fact it's musical because he plays guitar. And today at 8:11, Taylor told me he was playing with a band down in the village in the basement of a bar. And he smoothly flipped the lever to prepare my double latte. But for me, he made a triple, and he didn't think I knew. But I saw him flip the lever, and for me, he made a triple. And I knew that triple latte meant that Taylor loved me too. I said, what time are you playing? And thank you for the extra skim. He said, keep the 355. Because this triple latte was on him.
Taylor, the latte boy, bring me java, bring me joy. Oh, Taylor, the latte boy, I love him, I love him, I love him. I used to be the kind of girl who'd
They were
I can't stop this feeling deep inside of me. Girl, you just don't realize what you do to me. When you hold me in your arms so tight, you let me know everything's all right. I'm hooked on a feeling. I'm high on believing that you're in love with me. Bum, bum.
Lips as sweet as candy. Its taste is on my mind. Girl, you got me thirsty for another cup of wine. Got a bug from you, girl, but I don't need no cure. I'll just stay a victim if I can for sure. All the good love when we're all alone, keep it up, girl. Yeah, you turn me on. I'm hooked on a feeling. I'm high on believing that you're in love with me. when your dad came by before going away. A U-Haul truck in the driveway. The day was suddenly real. I told you not to come outside, but you saw that truck and you smiled so wide. A real life truck in your driveway. We let you sit behind the wheel. Goodbye, goodbye. Now it's just me and my little guy. And the house felt so big, and I felt so small. The house felt so big, and I felt so small. That night I tucked you into bed. I will never forget how you sat up and said, is there another truck coming to our driveway? A truck that will take mommy away. And the house felt so big, and I felt so small. The house felt so big, and I knew there would be moments that I'd miss, and I knew there would be space I couldn't fill, and I knew I'd come up short a million different ways, and I did. And I do, and I will. But like that February day, I will take your hand, squeeze it tightly, and say, there's not another truck in the driveway. Your mom isn't going anywhere. Your mom is staying right here. Your mom isn't going anywhere. Your mom is staying right here. No matter what, I'll be here when it all feels so big, till it all feels so small, when it all feels so big, till it all feels so small, till it all feels so small.
Yeah.
take a chance on a love that burns hot enough to last. So when the night falls, my lonely heart calls. Everybody dance now.
We can dance if you want to, we can leave your friends behind. Cause your friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, well, they're no friends of mine. We can go where we want to, a place where they will never find. And we can act like we come from out of this world, leave the real one far behind.
But I can't dance, I can't talk. Only thing about me is the way that I walk. I can't dance, I can't sing. I'm just standing here selling everything.
We can dance, we can dance, everything's out of control. We can dance, everybody's taking a chance. Safety dance.
I can dance if I want to.
No, you can't. You cannot dance. And if you can't dance, you should be dancing with yourself.
Now that I can dance, I can dance if I want to.
No, you can't.
I can dance if I want to.
Please,
I can dance. I can
no,
sing. I can dance. I can dance. Love's never come my way. You've never looked so far. But you took these two left feet and waltzed away with my heart. I don't dance, but here I am, watching you spin around in circles. It ain't my style, but I don't care. I'd do anything with you anywhere. Yes, you've got me in the palm of your hand, but he's right there.
We are never, ever, ever getting back together. We are never, ever, ever getting back together. You go talk to your friends, talk to my friends, talk to me. But we are never, ever, ever getting back together.
Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but
don't you dare look back, just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back, she said shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny, she said ooh, ooh.
Shut up and dance with me.
Shimmer and shine, everybody's in line now, dressed up to the nines now, baby. Silver shiny, we're all in love, and the music's playing so loud. Disco balls and big crowds, baby. Her eyes can tell me what I need to know. Your touch tells me where I need to go. My lead will make you want to get so close. I like to dance, so if you do, just get on the floor.
Nothing left for me to do but dance. Off these bad times I'm going through, just dance.
God can't eat in my heels tonight, baby. Woo, whoa, whoa.
Don't you dare look back, just keep your eyes on me. He said, you're holding back. I said, shut up and dance with me. This man, he is my destiny. I said, ooh, ooh, shut up and dance.
Shut up and dance.
Thank you so much. This is the part of the evening where I have to stall a little bit. We have some strings and clarinet joining us down front. So I will take this time to remind all of our ninth grade students and ninth grade parents that the song that you just heard with a voice of singing is the Junior County Chorus audition piece for grades 7 through 9. The best thing about this is that auditions of all the schools in Berks County happen at Governor Mifflin High School. And because of that, the audition time is right after school. So all of our ninth graders not only know the piece, but have the most convenient audition place and time of all students in Berks County. So all my ninth graders, you have no excuse not to audition for Junior County Chorus. Auditions are on, February 6th. It's in early February. So also happening in February, the group that you saw just before this massive choir up here, Governors and First Ladies, is taking our show on the road to Virginia. We are competing in our first ever show choir competition in right outside of Richmond, Virginia. So we've been preparing for that. We've got, you may have sensed a theme in the show of dance. And so we're taking that show. We've got one more song to add that maybe we'll show you guys at Pop's concert. And that will complete our 5-song show for the competition. So I think we're all set. This is a Hebrew song about peace. Osei Shalom.
Thank you.
And now, a quick note from the Governor Mifflin Music Association. In 1 month, GMMA will be hosting their 65th anniversary alumni concert on Saturday, January 6th. The concert will be featuring a wide range of alumni playing with the band, orchestra, and choir under the direction of several current directors and former directors from the Governor Mifflin Music Department. There is a table set up, I am told, out in the lobby where they'll be selling tickets for the event, and we hope to see you all there. Next, we will be singing Cantique de Noël, which is a French carol you may know better as O Holy Night. We will sing this two verses, first in French and then in English. This song features soloists Kayla Grant and Christopher Engstad.
Morn, fall on your knees. when Christ was born. Oh, night divine, oh, Christ was
And now I would like to invite Tina Lubick up to do my stalling for me.
Good evening, everyone. Aren't these students incredible? Every single one of them. So on March 10th, the Governor Mifflin Music Association will be sponsoring our first annual mattress sale. Custom Fundraising Solutions has worked with many local school groups, and we're excited to bring this fundraiser to the GM campus. From 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. on the second Saturday in March, CFS will build a mattress store in our middle school cafeteria, setting up a showroom where people can try out over 20 different mattresses in a variety of styles and sizes before buying. Mattresses are a brand name like Simmons, and delivery, setup, and even all mattresses, mattress removal can be scheduled at purchase. These are factory new mattresses sold at discount prices. The prices end up being lower than at the stores because CFS does not pay for retail space. Instead, they bring the showroom to us. Individual students will earn 60% of the profit for any mattress sold in their name to be applied to their GMMA student account as credit for music trips, music supplies, etc. The average store-bought mattress has a lifetime of 5 to 7 years, but we all have that mattress in our home, guest bedroom, kids' room, etc. That is well past its prime, and we've been waiting for a reason to replace it. So on March 10th, the reason is to benefit our kids. Spread the word, especially to family and friends. If every music student would have one of our or two people come to the sale in their name, this would be an absolute success. We hope to see you and your friends at our first GMMA mattress sale in the middle school on March 10th from 10 a.m. to 5 p.m. Make sure to share the save the date in your program with those people. For more information, join the GM Music Facebook page and look for handouts at this event as it draws near. So thank you.
That's right, folks, we do it all. We give you concerts, we give you mattresses. You have to buy the mattresses. We don't give you the mattresses. Thank you so much. We have one more number for you tonight, but I have a bunch of thank yous I'm going to try to get through quickly for you. First up, our district and high school administration for their undying support of the music department. Thank you so much for everything you do to make this possible. High school faculty, especially my incredible music colleagues at the high school, band director Mr. Andrew Cassano, and who I saw here tonight with one of his baby girls. I'm guessing both. He's got twins. I only saw him with one, but. And our orchestra director, pianist extraordinaire, Mr. Jacob Leonowitz as well. Jennifer Scott, the choreographer for Governors and First Ladies. Gov's band, who for balance reasons, we have taken and shoved them off to the side so you can't see them, but 11 fantastic students, their names are in the program, who are backing up Gov's during their show choir set. Our fantastic stage crew under the direction of Mr. Jeff Cassano. Our AV club, who live streamed tonight's concert. I did send out the YouTube link via the Remind app to students and parents earlier this week, so feel free to share that with anyone, friends, family, who may have missed the concert tonight, which was being live streamed, is being live streamed. Hi, YouTube. Melissa Fullerton and the Print Shop for the, once again, incredible color programs this year. They look amazing. The custodial staff for always taking care of the music department. Parents for being here tonight and supporting what we do, what your students do, especially those of you involved in GMMA, helping to make money for us to buy things and help us go places. You are incredible. Thank you for your time. And students, you guys are the reasons that I do what I do. And you guys are awesome. So thank you. This is Variations on Jingle Bells.
Take a ride in a one-horse open sleigh.